Blackhawk fight and I'm down 2 Blackhawks. That's not good. Got 12. What's that? Strip ball. Oh, he's got strip ball. 1 anti guard. Goblin's very 3 rerolls. He's still got better the fucking team than me. He wants to hit first. Fuck. There's not much left of my team. He doesn't even need tackle. Maybe instead of anti-guard, how much guard has he got? 2 guard. Maybe we take the short hands. I don't really want to risk it. Chickens. He gets 3 dies on my goblins too. He's got 2 mighty blow. This could be bad. Probably be down goblins straight away. He's got no back bow. So he's playing a very trim team. The Odor Bone. Unbearable white. Dark blue versus a light blue. Oh, he's got Varag as well. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be a nightmare. Oh, well that's nice, isn't it? 4 players. What have we got here? Anti-guards there. So we could blitz out the anti-guard. We got any injuries here? No, he's pretty good. Okay. could just go for Varag. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, because then we can't foul though. I should have just smacked this guy. Got in here, blitz him, boom! Bunk. Oh, he didn't have block. Well, that's nice, isn't it? That goblin is on the wrong side of the pitch, you know. Oh my gosh. Oh, yes, I will dodge, thank you. He just blitzed with Farag. No, he didn't. So you got a 1D there. a safer blitz. Come on. Just really, really lacking on the strength here. And my goblin killers over here. I'm gonna see a Varag Blitz. Boom. Wow, alright, we've got a pause. All right, he's ready. Interesting. Yep, he did. He frog blitzed me. But he is jump up. He's going for the pickup. Man, if he wasn't edgy bust, he'd be able to catch that. He comes in here, he can on two, three, he has come up to here. Must have random rolled that. Told ya. Come on. Hooray! Oh, come on. Varrock gets the full bloody sixes. Good scatter, good scatter, good scatter. That's a good scatter. Fuck. Bother. There we go. Now we can't roll this through here. One of the concerning things will be him putting diving tackle on the ball. Oh, what was that? Okay, gets a bonk. Ouch. That's concerning. I'll put this guy here. Oh, okay. One, two, three, four, five, six. So yeah, I'll put him there and then blitz. I can blitz that way too. Then I'll touch down. Touchdown! Hopefully, Rag doesn't hurt me. Alright, now we'll reroll. And I've chewed up so much time. Now we need that anti-assist there. So, how do we get that? Like so. I don't really have anything else to do. Oh, actually, oh no, that's not good. Ba-ba! Touchdown! Yeesh. This ain't pretty. Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. Okay, so hopefully we've secured a draw. No tackle. Zero tackle pieces. Fouling removed zero things. He's got catch, but he's also edgy down. Look, whoa, what a terrible kick. Nice! Oh, you got a reroll. Last reroll. Okay. We turn the hand off. Three plus catch, and he gets it. Here. Oh, interesting. Yeesh. He's just gonna mock on this guy. Predictable. One, two, two. Oh, he gets the fucking six. Just needed him to come up here to screen, that's all. He just needed to come over here. Screen these guys from coming down and assisting and blitzing, etc. More pals. Yeah, relevant. He's gonna hit with Virag anyway. Thank you. three hits, but all we roll is ones. Dodge one, armor one, armor one. Dodge two, one, one, two, one. Nothing above a three. He's gonna take the hit here and surf him. Oh no, takes a rush. Now he's on diving tackle. That was a mistake. Didn't even bring that cut on. Hello. Great, we're down two black orcs because one's KO'd still. Yeah, it's not enough that we're down two black orcs for the game. I mean, we're down fucking four now, but down two at the start. He had the inducements. Which is just bullshit. How do we want to do this? We have just one little turn. So four, five. This is the fucking problem piece over here, isn't it, really? It's annoying. It's really fucking annoying, actually. Because that's a 1D, that's a UD, and that's not a good D. I could have blitzed this guy. Probably would have been a smarter use of my time. No, don't pass it, you dummy. Oh my gosh. Would have failed anyway, it was a 2. Sixes and twos, sixes and twos. Thank you. Dubscale, come on. Two, three. Jeez, maybe I should give this guy sidestep. Oh, fuck off. Next game. Is that the injury? It was on the injury. Yes, tackle's back. Guess who's back, tell my friend, shit, he's back. It's a blitz. Oh my gosh. Six pieces too. Massive effect. Not just the four, the last two blitzes have been four pieces moved. Takes the rush and gets the bonk. Oh no, he doesn't have block. He doesn't block. I'm looking at the wrong guy. Get off my pitch. Get off my pitch, bitch. So neither of these have block. Troll does have block. This one will probably mark up here. He might blitz this guy to here. One, two, three, four, like that, potentially. I'll also take a three die because he hasn't got block. Reroll! Brawler gets the brawler about down. Takes a rush for a push. Kind of annoying. Irrelevant. A dodge is a dodge. Good news is it gets the troll out of the way though. Ah, now that's annoying. Maybe what we'll do then is blitz 1D that way. Oh, we could just 1D. Oh no, we can't do that, it's a red die. Okay, so we've got another option here. No, we don't. Oh, what am I doing? It's not gonna do it. Come on. Come on, in blood we trust. Okay, good, good. Okay, bonehead. Bonehead, come on, bonehead. Oh, fuck off! I should have not done it that way. ODREBONE 0 31 321. Oh, some fucking brushes. Oh, okay. Just gonna put the troll on it. What an absolute joke. Oh, piss off. I can't even use my rerolls because I used to roll ones and twos on dodges. Oh, look, another pal. Get fucked. We've secured the ball. Oh no, sorry. We've picked up the ball, we haven't secured it. So he gets the Virag jump up. And then the blitz. Oh, fucking hell. And it's not in any tackle zones. Watch him pick it up on a black orc. This one. Oh, he's gonna use the goblin. Put him up here. I'm gonna take a 2 die. Oh, okay. Come on, fail. Yes. It's not fucking good. Two, three. Can't get thingy die on him anyway. All he's going to do is blitz this guy, and then he's going to pick up the Virag. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that's an interesting choice. I wouldn't have done that. What? Thanks for the follow, Long. Oh, look, and then double sixes on the dirty player, the blodge piece, and gets an injury. Yeah. Oh, at least we got two guys. He'll hit this, and he'll blitz this. And, oh, gets the bonk. Let me get his armor break. And thank you for the follow along. And gets a surf, because of course he does. Why wouldn't he fucking get a surf? It'd be nice if he ever failed something. He never fucking does. I've not seen him roll a 1 in 9 this game. Reroll? To bang. To bang. Or five, and then you can hit the air. I shouldn't have done that. I should have just left them bugging over here. He still got to re-rolls, doesn't have much block. So he could snake, he could roll a one on the GFI, that would be nice. Come on, roll the 1 and 9. This is it. This is the chance for the 1 and 9. No 1 and 9 here. Ha! Okay, roll a 1. Oh, he used the full reroll. And he gets the fucking injury. Well, the bait worked, it's just that we couldn't actually make anything from it. Oh, he's got anti-guard. Wow, a KO. Every time I play this Odabone player, it's always like this. Every single fucking time. What's the SR loss for this? 56 for this useless. Oh my gosh. And the MVP is still on a goblin. And all we did was come away with an injury. So fucking sick of this shit. Another injury. I don't know what we're saving up on this guy for. Like, he's worth 65, so 20. Is that purchased? Troll still needs some SPP. Liquid Sword Swords, you can be replaced since we don't have to be a goblin down, two fucking players down. You have no SPP. Oops. Two fucking concussed losers now on the team.